before we get started, and that is this video is for education purposes
only. Yo, that shit sold out in my front of my face on Amazon.
It what?
There was two left on Amazon.
Yeah, there was one left. When I jumped on, there was one left. Ooh, that's crazy.
Yo, as I put it in my car, it was sold out. There'll be no more to the 18th of March.
Damn.
Them shits must be real like that, bro.
Yeah, everybody must be on them.
I'm getting one. Fuck that.
Yeah, I'll probably pop
that shit out. That's me.
No. Is you gonna be able to use it for your PS5?
Yeah, it goes on any controller. It has any controller hook up. That's what the packages are for. You put it on. You could do it for Xbox, PlayStation, PC.
Oh, okay. Have you played this shit yet?
Yeah, one time.
No, I ain't played this shit at all. So I don't know what the fuck is what, my man. Get that out of the way. I like how they bought the old zombie music back from Kenner to Toten. Roll this joint real quick. Take off.
What are those cables called? Cronizen USB cable? Yeah. I want that one the dude had in the video. Fuck that. It looked like that. That's strictly for Xbox. Maybe the universal one.
Which introduces a lot of errors, quick scoping, rapid fire, and many, many more. These kinds of devices have been used.
Oh, so it got like a green plus on it. But I can't really tell what the name is. I see a green T, I don't see a green plus. I look about the same though. $80 there, that's steep for that little ass shit. They're going for 73. Super steep. The cables for the PlayStation 4 and 5 are different too. You know, that's some crazy shit though. It don't say for PlayStation 5. But I'm sure all that would take is just for you to buy a new USB. Well, wait a minute. Ain't that, yeah, the PlayStation 5 has USB, so yeah.
Baby!
That shit was like buying a PlayStation. That motherfucker made my shit freeze and everything. They won't even let me pull up my cart. Comes with a paddle, so all you're doing is just squeezing with your fucking hand instead of like using your fingers. Look at this shit, bro. Rapid fire, auto spot, quick scope, drop shot. This shit cheating. Turbo 2.0, where the fuck that is.
I mean, it's probably all buttons.
Yeah, no, that's what this little paddle thing's for. Like, I'm looking at it, and it asks you if you want to do the 2 pad or the 4, but it seems like everybody uses the 2. That shit's crazy, bro. Oh, my thing is it going to fit on the PlayStation 5, though? It looked like it should. I don't see why it wouldn't.
I guarantee you they probably changed the adapter so you wouldn't be able to use a regular PlayStation 4 charger.
So you can make some money, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you can't use the PlayStation 4 charger at all because I bought the PlayStation 5 headset and it comes with that new iPhone charger, the rounded one.
Oh, yeah.
Like the rounded tip, so that shit, the controllers come like that too. So you're not going to be able to use none of your PlayStation 4 shit but the games. That's just to make more money, but yeah, you're right about that. This paddle might be different. They might make one for the PlayStation 5 controller. This one might not fit on that bitch. But that's cool. I'm gonna get the hardest part out the way first, and I'll just wait on that. Man, that motherfucker sold out that quick. It's definitely giving me the option to buy now, and order it now in stock on March 18th. I could have it by the 20th through the 26th for Prime members.
Might as well. I mean, if you want to order it anyway.
Right.
Get that shit out of the way, because then come the 18th, they might not have none, because motherfuckers have already ordered that shit now.
Mm-hmm. Fuck it.
You cool up.
Thank you, baby.
You cool up.
Thank you.
You cool up.
Fuck it.
Thank you.
I bought it, too. Okay. Oh, now, this shit, bro. This shit go hard for real, man. I just got to remember everything on here. I only played it one. I played it yesterday morning. And I heard they did that Dead Ops Arcade strictly first-person shooter. That's going to be crazy.
Oh yeah, that'll be
That'll be fun as hell too. All right, so what's that shit called? Outbreak. But hold on, I wanna. There's a way you can upgrade your shit. And shit. I need to know how to do all that. That's what's up. That's what's up. That's what's up. Trying to figure out, like, as you play this shit, you get like these little purple gem things that unlock you, make your perks stronger, make your gun stronger, all type of shit. Everything that you use on the zombies can be upgraded.
Okay, well then that means it's not washed and dry
yet. Right.
Trying to figure out where this shit is. Time is out. I've been in a minute too.
Is that okay?
Alright, give me 2 seconds. Let me throw all this chicken there. Fry some wings. Oh, I don't got no fucking flour, man.
Alright, you gotta go to the store and everything.
There you go, man. Definitely going to the store.
You said I ain't doing that.
Shop and Save is like 2 blocks away.
I'm just saying. That's just lazy. Like,
No. Fry some shrimp. Fry some shrimps. Shrimp and fries. Shrimp and fries. Oh, do I got oil now?
Nope. More motherfucker on you.
Damn, man,
shit. Never got shit to go together, bro. Ain't got no butter.
You gotta take your ass to the store real quick. Get you some oil, get you some flour. You'd be surprised. You probably find something else you want to cook.
Damn, man. I definitely don't want to do that. And I think I emptied that old pot of shrimp grease. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. Bitch, we are mad and we're in the game. Yeah.
It's okay.
Scripting fries, nigga. Scripting fries. Cool. Oh, I need like 2 minutes. Get this prep real quick. Add a flavor to that, man. I'm bumping with that out now. And it's just pretty slow. It only starts when you want it to start. You can move at your own pace on this shit, too. We can sit, bro. You can waste a whole half hour just killing all the zombies on the map before you even start the actual mission to move on. That's how big this fucking map is, bro.
Oh wow.
Yeah, but it's dope. Alright, we can even. It'd be one of them. It's one of them games where niggas can walk away for a minute and you still be good, like, unless the game kick you.
Okay.
But alright, man. I just want to see one other thing. Here we go. Alright, so in weapons, I'm pretty sure this is it. Skills. Field upgrade? Oh yeah, so weapon classes, field upgrades, perks, ammo mod. You can upgrade all that shit with these little purple things when you click in there. So when you, alright, so if you go to weapons, go to skills, and click on something like perks, and you can upgrade all your perks to make them that much better and get extra abilities and shit like that, but you gotta just play the game to get the purple things. I got a few of these purple things too, probably from the last time we played, because you spent like 2 hours on that bitch and ain't get nowhere but round 3.
Nah, you got any Anthem cards? Because I'm spending something, bro, and
yeah,
I'm upgrading
that's
shit
what
now.
I'm yeah, Anthem, exactly. The Anthem things are what you spend. So spend them wisely. Spend them wisely. I would like upgrade like your Juggernaut.
Yeah.
Maybe your favorite gun. Your special too, your field upgrade go hard. I got that, which one I got? Is it the Ring of Fire? It makes me go invisible, so if I'm in trouble, I just hit it, hurry up, pick you up. I can pick you up 30% faster. I forget what that shit's called. Oh, okay, I got the Ether Shroud Tier 3. Got that bitch on Tier 3 already. I'm about to max this bitch out right now, man. I wanna let me. I got that bitch maxed out already. It says I got 2 other dips left. Fuck it, I got my perks saved. I got my. Okay, I already got my. Okay, yeah, I didn't get my end. My chugs maxed. I'm broke. I ain't spending all my shits. Oh well. That'll be a dope ammo mods. That's the brain rot, crowd freeze, you know, the electric, the burn shit. You can turn the zombie. You can upgrade all that shit too. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna upgrade next, all my ammo mods.
I don't know.
Alright, fuck it. Let's get it popping. I think trios on this shit. Oh no, that's 104 players.
Alright.
Yeah, this shit go kinda hard. I like this. I like how they did this shit, but they made it more like Walking Dead type. You know what I mean?
You going out on me? I'm not this ain't working. I'm trying to keep up with you,
baby. I'm I did. I'm cool about it, man.
Killed that apocalypse from Garfield.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Crazy, man. Only reason why I know the nigga from the Gators, he's a little badass little nigga. Mm-hmm. He was on the termite.
Researchers lost communications with an Ethereum harvester team.
I got my mod controller working. It's
on. Copy that. Strike team inbound to their last known location.
I'm about to have the most kills in this motherfucker. All right, so bro, wherever you see the zombies, just clear them, clear them. There we go. And then, if you look on your mini map, you'll be able to locate Pack-a-Punch. The perk machine, the armor plate machine, the question mark and the stars are the missions that we gotta do. We'll probably do those last until we get our money up, pack a punch all our weapons, because the more zombies you kill, the more money
we
make.
We don't have to,
but it'll be easier that way. It does take time. It'll take time, bro, so maybe we ain't gotta clear the whole map. It'll take 30 minutes to clear this damn map.
Yeah, I feel like I should not be a monster.
Oh, and as soon as you run out, bro, any house you run into, if it ain't been ran in yet, they just gonna start popping out of nowhere. Only like 2 or 3, nothing serious.
Oh,
it should go hard, bro. I like it.
I'm like one of them dudes that do it.
Who, me? Nah, my buddy never played this before, so I'm just trying to give him the run around, so.
Yeah, I never played it.
And I only played it once.
Oh my.
So there's a lot I don't know.
Just know you can go back to any map that you want to. Frick, man, you know how freaking dumb I am.
I kind of figured out I don't know how to do it, but. This ain't the only map, this is just one map, bro. Like, we'll teleport, we'll end up on a snowboard next.
Yeah, there's 4 different maps, and you can teleport through all 4, and then they'll reset you back to the
And the maps are so big, before you get to the next map, it has to load.
Yeah, it'll take a
minute. You can beat up these, purple...
Don't judge me. Please?
You said what?
You can beat up these purple gems that are, like, the aether that's all around?
Yes. Yeah,
just for...
we know that.
Good. Alright. I don't know much either, so...
Okay, we are figuring it out, then. Let's do it.
Some bosses are going to come eventually. That's why we need to make sure we all at least have one or two pocket punch weapons and shit like that. I know there's so many zombies. I noticed they don't give you a lot of money.
Yeah, we just got
to... I done killed about, I don't even know how many zombies, and I'm still broke as shit.
I'll tell you how many you killed.
Yeah, there is a way. Oh, there you go. You got to push, pull up your mini map and hit R1. I got 35 already.
Oh, damn.
35, 19, 14, and 14. This is my controller, bro. This is real.
I should switch the controller for this. I am so dumb.
You can pull out your parachute if you jump off something high enough too, Gateway.
Alright.
Oh, no shot. Oh, bonus my. Points. Oh, I didn't pick it. Oh, my.
Oh, yeah, I guess there's a challenge. If you run over 50 or 100 zombies, you get
more
shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to complete.
Well, there's no... No, that's not how it works. So, you have to start a trial, and then it works, but...
I think there's
you don't know where the trials are, so unless you know where trials are, and you have to start it. But if you don't,
I mean, there is a
there's a trial thing in every map, but you just have to start it. Up. You can't just like do thing and then expect it for you.
Yeah, but I also think that there is a one, like, a kill a number
Harvester
of folks
team
and
you
get, like,
KIA.
A sticker
You'll
or something.
You'll need to complete the extraction process. Harvesters are nearby.
Oh,
You'll need to detach the Aetherium canisters before loading them into the rocket.
Oh,
I
really
hope
to.
Your
I
team
proves
this. Fred,
you
don't
need to go
my own.
To it and push
more quickly. Low-quality Aetherium is worthless to me.
Right.
I'm sorry, I wasn't thinking.
So what does that mean?
We started the first mission on her. I forget what it was we did. I'm on my way to y'all now.
Don't
res you, why? Because
I'm trying to get one of my other ones and I didn't.
This will do for now.
Sorry. I had to do it.
It's
fine. Why is my shit glowing? Oh, it's that long.
I have no clue. I don't remember that happening. Shotgun is a must on here, I was told.
Okay, don't kill these zombies. No, don't kill them.
Which ones are we not killing? Because I'm being chased by some.
Aren't we supposed to be somewhere?
There's an objective, there's a purge.
Oh, no shot.
Are we supposed to be killing these zombies by something or something?
Frey need her drop.
Max M.
I could play some music and play this. This get you in the mode. We ain't gotta worry about hair or footsteps or shit.
Damn it. I'm like right at a spawn point.
Oh, we gotta go. We gotta purge A. Alright.
Neutralize the zombie.
Damn it.
Grateful to have this.
Death machine ready.
All right, here go A right here. Come on, bring that shit. The more the merrier. I like a party now.
Happened?
Wait, what happened?
Because we didn't complete the objective.
What was the objective?
Retrieve the stuff, and I just kept getting spawned on.
I got the stuff. Well, at least mine. Oh, that was weird. Yeah, we're not back. Pretty quick. That was weird, but I think whatever I did, I just tried to receive the canister, maybe it wasn't cool yet. Jump a rope. What's going on? What's going on? Vicky!
Okay, so we're not going to start the mission until everybody knows, right?
Welcome to the mind of a maniac. Let me know when the game starts, bro.
Let's get to work, strike team.
Oh, shit.
We've located a dimensional power node ahead. It's starting a terraforming process.
I got you,
though.
I want to say, you do what you gotta do. I'll hold you down.
Right. Power node will be neutralized.
Someone else can bury you. Yeah, they one and done as far as I know. Come on, run up, run up, run up, run up, run up. I got hands. You're right, therefore definitely will pop up if you run up in the crib. They just pop right the fuck up. Oh yeah, I'm about to I'm about to break some zombie chins.
Alright, so let me understand this shit. Let me start getting this shit together.
Okay, so
question mark. If you look on your mini map, that question mark with the stars and objective and the other question mark with objective. The pocket punch is right there, kinda like down in the middle towards under the wrench and hammer. That's the pocket punch. Next to that is the armor plate. You can drive the cars on here. I don't know what all the other little shit is. But I would, we could definitely pack-a-punch our weapons before we even start an objective, just to be, thinking what the first pack-a-punch is, 5 stats, 5, 10, 15. Oh, it just is a bad beast. And you don't deserve it, man. Any streets that murder, man. For me, I got my 40 and I'm shitting on the toilet. 4 or 5 chains, ain't never had shit. Fuck a bitch. Dude, that's a jump pad. I'm not sure how they work.
Just jump up and you can then drift into anywhere.
Oh, okay. I don't see you downtown. This is like some Fortnite shit. Oh, so let me. So the purple things that you find are those things you use to unlock shit with, correct?
Not the purple things. You can get stuff out of there, and I think you collect Ethereum during that time. But I don't think it does. You want to unlock the pack-a-punch stuff, you just got to kill a lot of zombies.
Okay. And now I can do that.
Max ammo.
Oh, motherfucker, just fuck your fence. Ammo, the bullets are ammo. I hear good that shit right here. That's it, the star, the holdout shit. And it makes you slow down too.
What's that?
The boxes on here, the mystery boxes on here too. Over here where I'm at where our star is.
Hey, like, yo, what the main fuck right is there. That? Yo, is this like a mad zombie or something? He's inside the bull ring?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a dog?
Yeah.
Oh, this motherfucker shoot! Why didn't you tell me about the dogs and shit?
Hey, with the green one?
Oh, this, I don't know, the red dogs.
They got green. They have the little green.
Look, it's chasing green right now. Oh, this motherfucker came out the fence, blood.
That crystal is accelerating the Ethereum infestation of this region.
Yo, who is he, yo? I'm about to fuck him up. Alright. I'm gonna fuck down. I'm gonna tell him who he is. Come find his fucking body.
Who is it?
And he's big as fuck. He was inside the bull ring. He's made of metal and he don't go down like the rest of them. And he's throwing some shit at me.
Careful.
The Mega Man cannon.
Yeah, he's throwing something at me. That's how it don't blow through trees, so.
Leave him be.
Yeah, Uncle Benny got a fucking problem. Oh, he's running. Uncle Benny can run? Why don't you tell me? Oh, he got wheels too.
he's a gentle giant.
Why'd you tell me he had wheels like that, bro? You ain't shit. Yeah, you must be putting me deep with shit. You gonna let me fall into that trap? You ain't shit.
I'm sure you'll catch on real quick.
Yeah, alright.
That's Uncle Benny, man.
I'm about to knock Uncle Benny's fucking head back. Yeah, alright. Uncle Benny's no more. I was fucked up. I know his boys heard that shit. I will. Alright, give me something. Give me a tomahawk, bro. All them bullets. That's full of shit. It is big, ugly ass.
Yeah, that's Uncle Benny. Yeah, that's the boots I'm having for Christmas.
That's Uncle Benny.
He'll be back.
I bet. Probably looking for me too.
And he's a triplet.
Why is my controller shaking?
I take the vibration off my shirt. Yeah, come over here. You never seen this? This is what I was talking about over here.
Yeah, we saw this.
Hear what he got to say to you.
Hey, well, who got to say?
Pretty dope now.
I gotta get some food.
Yeah, I'm hungry than a big food. I press square on it though. We need an explosive to blow that up.
I thought this was that one shit from the last city. Jump and be floating and shit, but nope. Alright, let me go. Oh, this big dog's down here.
Crap. I tried to open a golden chest.
Wait till you see the purple
motherfucker. I did. Where'd he go? Yo, why is y'all playing with these people like this, man? Oh, he hit me with something.
He said, kill him. We gotta kill him around the trap, correct?
Alright, I just hit him. Oh, he's everywhere. Oh, there's more than one? Oh, and there's a juggernaut. Oh, this ain't even right. Not even fair. Who's up this all, dude? I just wanna know who's up here.
That's me.
He's not chasing me, yo. He's chasing me right now. Yeah, he's chasing me. Oh, there's a couple of them. I bet you won't find your punk ass skill, dude.
What do we got? Where are the guys left? Where are they?
One's chasing me, I know that. Yeah.
Who started the holdout objective? Oh, fuck. Striking. Checking dimensional. Alright, we gotta defend a house. So we gotta go to the windows.
Yeah, we should have had one of our guns pocket punched already for that.
Yeah, this is gonna suck.
Yeah, like, how the fuck?
Alright, I'm holding down this window right here. I got my window right here.
We gotta hold this house down for the whole entire time.
We can't let nobody in or we can't die.
Sit this
one
out.
Alright. This is gonna be tough, bro. You could have got a powerful gun already for this one.
We keep repairing them windows, yo. Repair them windows.
We're shutting the damn door, man.
Repair them windows. Keep that door open. Let's hear them windows. Who the fuck is this? Oh, there's a door open. There's a window open. Alright, watch the middle. I'm in this room here, somebody watch that middle.
Fred, the infected hostile. So I gotta bring this.
Get the fuck out of here, man. Play with me, man.
Insta kill.
Infected threat clear.
Right? I think we just did.
You will not succeed.
We just had to whoop your ass just then.
We're trying to hit the packer punch machine.
Where that at?
Comms back online.
All the way to fuck over
our
there.
Our node destroyed, Carver. The breach is sealed.
We try to jump there.
Nice work. Ethereum infestation levels are receding across the region.
Well, we just gotta
for now, at least.
You get out the lighter. Nah, he's gonna jump in the direction I want to jump.
Fuck!
Oh, I fucked that all up.
This is what you supposed to do.
Get up. This direction right here. On purple.
What's going? Essence. Okay.
He
Drop and roll, bitch. Is that where the pack a punch is, though, right up in there?
Yeah, right where we're at.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to it right now if you want to follow me on purple. See it on your mini map?
No, I don't.
A little right here, look at it. On purple.
I'm
right here in front of us, the light thing.
Alright, I see the big.
That's
Taco
Punch.
What the fuck?
Right where I'm at. That white thing right there?
Yeah, alright, I see it.
Yeah, that's Taco Punch. And now you know what the icon looks like.
Down. I will shred their flesh.
How do I get money in this shit?
What do you mean?
To buy armor.
By killing these damn zombies. Yeah, they don't really give you a whole lot of money. They give you something for every zombie kill.
Trying to buy some armor. Fuck.
Yeah, you can't buy everything off top. It ain't like that. They make it hard for you to get everything. Gotta like work. Everything costs too. Fuck these two men zombies on in this bedroom. Put the door closed.
What do two adult zombies do in a bedroom by themselves?
I don't know.
Consenting zombies.
It was two men zombies too. I don't know.
Hey, did anyone fight this dragon over here? Does anyone want to fight a dragon?
Yeah, we can do the dragon.
You want me to pop it off, or you want to wait for you, or?
What's up, pal? I'm about to cook dinner real quick. What's going on? What's going on? Yeah. That's all I got is that. I said, that's all I got is that. What you want? Yeah, that's what I have. Like, well, damn, do I have to say it any more clearer than that? Yeah. Yeah, come on, Phil. What do you think? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Leave in like 15. dragon, remember the zombie?
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta kill him inside the circle so the dragon can eat him. All right.
Find a use for this, no doubt.
This is where we punch her to the next place.
Deadly forces authorized.
The anomaly.
New weapon. Hell
Davis. Don't believe none of these niggas, don't see none of these niggas be capped. I got a confession to make. We gotta do. It's time to go on to the next level, right?
Don't put me in the end. Dick. No, it's not. If you look on your map, you see how in the very middle there's a Wonder Fizz? Just up to the left of it, you see a chest with a skull on it. That's an alpha baddie guy we can kill. If we kill him, we all of us get a free perk.
Alright. Yeah.
Somebody start a trial, please. Sorry, I literally just joined this game. I got, no cash.
Hey, yo, what kind of cash do I need to buy, armor and shit? Because it says I got 32,000.
You know those little green piles? Alright. Listen, you know those little green piles and blue piles of stuff you pick up?
Right.
Those are salvage. You use those at you see green on your map? Who am I talking to?
Gateway.
Blue, okay, come over here. Over here, right over here, on the road. Green, yeah, come over here. So this shield and gun symbol on your map is how you can find it on the other worlds. And it is this thing.
Yeah. Alright, but now, I gotta upgrade, and it says cost 500, salvage. How do I tell how much salvage I have?
You really can just get it from completing trials, killing zombies, and The best way to get salvage is your loadout weapon. If right stuff on it, you know.
Right.
It's the like sight attachments. They increase salvage rate if you put the right thing on. Shade Step, we can all get a free perk first if we kill.
I'm with that, I'm with that. Am I not, do I, nobody has money?
I only got 1100.
My fault, give me not a second, I'm on my Chef Boulevardee. Keep forgetting about fucking... Oh, bang.
Anybody got a pack-a-punch weapon?
I do.
Meet up on me. Green. About to see this like bright ass blue light in the sky. Here's it.
Find the ones who did this. I want them all dead.
Hey, I ran that motherfucker over, I think. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, I'm down.
Yeah, I killed three of the Mangors with just my loadout.
Oh, no, I didn't see my connection interrupted. Get the fuck out of here. The first time I go down. Oh, that's... Place an order to pick up Wayne. Do you have an entree for shrimp and broccoli? I mean chicken and broccoli. I'm sorry, chicken and broccoli. Can I get that, please? Extra sauce. And then can I get a plain lo mein? Small. And let me get three spring rolls and three shrimp rolls. Three pork rolls and three shrimp rolls. Yeah. Yes. And that's it. Yes. did all that and forgot blunts. What? You can spark it, boo. Thank you.
Some what? Sure, boy, I bought, well, I ain't been nothing to drink with, but... Okay. I call.